We went to the state meet with just two guys. That was all we qualified. We didn't win the region, we didn't win the district, we didn't win any big meets because we didn't have a very large squad. But Jeff and Dwight were both very good runners and jumpers. Dwight was a jumper. And Dwight won the long jump in the field events. And that was the only points we got out of the field events. And Jeff won the high hurdles for us to win the state, and they did. You know, you remember about the nickname? It was Cardinals. I guess because he chose the school colors of red, white, and blue. And Cardinal is a form of red, but we really didn't, our colors weren't really Cardinal, they were Scarlet. But anyway, we were Cardinals when we got it. So when the football season started, we were the Weiss Creek Cardinals all through football season. But at some point during the season, they decided to have an election. And they came up with five names, and the names were Wildcat, Cougar, Buck, I can't remember what the other two were, but there were five of them. And when the students voted, Wildcat won, but Mr. Churchill with the band.
Now, of course, the band being the entity in the school that ran everything, of course, the band ran the school, okay? That was my idea, the band had to run the school. So given the fact that I told the band and the kids from North High knew, we got voted as the Cobras, or South Cobras.
Why Cobra?
Strong, it's a strong animal, very quiet animal too. You know, you never knew what the cobra was gonna do. And so I wanted us to, I kind of thought of the band the same way too. No one ever knew what we were gonna do, but when we came, when people knew we were there. So it has presence. You know, the cobra is a very kind of mysterious reptile. And so I wanted the band kind of mirror that also. But it was a very strong thing. And I wanted it to be something totally different. Because everything else in Nashville were the Tigers and the Panthers, you know. So I wanted us to have something that really set us apart from everything.